When I say I miss you, I really do mean it. I'm not the type of person to only say those three words when I need something from you. If I tell you that I miss you, it means that you mean a lot to me. Not only does it mean that you have positively impacted my life, but it also means that I want you to stay. I know people come and go, and that's life. But I'm going to be honest. I want you to stay in my life. I miss you in all the ways my body tells me I do. The way my lonely heart is in search of your breath. The way my skin feels naked and alone without your head on my shoulder. The way my hesitant eyes close at night, longing to open and see you again. I miss you even when you're standing right next to me. So, when you leave in the morning to go to work, just know I will be waiting with so much love. When you come walking through the door, through my eyes, you will always be more than ordinary. You are you, and there will only be one of those in my lifetime. So that in and off Editz will always be extraordinary. I tell you that you not only love, but you live unlike anyone I have met before. You say everyone does that, it's a normal thing, but you live in the lines on my paper. I witness you living twice as much as I notice others trying to adapt such a feat. Now, all I ask is that you come closer to me so we can move together. I want to be your only constant in this ever-changing universe. Either the sun that awakens the light in your eyes or the moon that soothes you into slumber at night, or maybe the rings around Saturn with the way they would find a way to gently entrap you, or the row of constellations you always look for to guide you back home to the place where we both know you have always belonged. Have you experienced levitation, flying, feeling light as a feather, or floating in the air? I have, because I'm madly in love with you.